Hello guys, this is Mike from Nitro Speed. Hope everyone's doing well. Well, back to doing a regular video now. I've got 10 cars to show you. Then I have my bag of goodies my friend actually paid for and bought them for me from O'Reilly's. I have four to show you there, so we're gonna get started. This is the Mercedes A-Class, that's right. Mercedes A-Class. This is the yellow casting, which I really love this yellow. Really looks good. Got the black racing stripe on the hood there. Really a nice looking casting. Alright guys, let me get ready and go to the next one here. Alright guys, next one, Toyota 2000 GT. That's the next one. It's from the Toyota set, five car. And glad I was able to grab this. I love this. Just looks so good. Looks really nice. Hot Wheels did a good job on it. Great looking casting. I like the white with the blue hood. Looks really good. Very happy with it. Okay guys, let's go ahead and go to the next one. Alright guys. Sorry guys, trying to clear my throat there a little. Next one. Shake it guys, sorry. It's a custom 70 Honda N600. Boy, this thing is like really small. Love this casting though. Very nice detail on this. Sorry guys, eating my pudding there. Yeah, really nice detail though, front and back. I don't like the new one though. I don't like the color of the new one. Too dark. But I was really grateful to get a hold of this one. Alright guys, next side, go to the next one. Alright, here we go guys. Chevy Camaro IROC, part of the Flying Customs or colors or whatever. Really great looking Camaro. There's no detail though, front or back. Really nice though. Alright guys, driver's side, we'll go to the next one. Got a love the color of this IROC. It's great looking. It's like an 85. Remember these very well. Alright, guys. Next one is the 48 Ford Anglia. I love the Goodyear tires on there. Yellow print. Really an awesome cast. I love the color. You can see the ghost flames on there. Well, it looks like it anyway. No, it looks like it. I think it's just a glare off the little non-slip pad there. But that's a great casting. Absolutely love it. I love the color of it. And I did clean these before I started the video, so used a trusty old quick detailer with a microfiber cloth, sprayed on the cloth, not the car, and then wipe it down and buff it off. That's the way they look. Showroom finish, that's for sure. All right, guys, go to the next one. Is 63 Chevy C10 from Matchbox, and this is the opening parts. It's a great looking truck. Yeah, this is a great looking truck. The opening hood looking really good. There's no detail front or back. There is really a nice looking truck though. Step side, of course. All right, guys, go next one. Got some pretty cool castings to show you tonight. Got a 63 Dodge pickup truck from Johnny Lightning. It is a great looking truck. I absolutely love this truck. Awesome truck. Love it. That's great though, absolutely love it. Sorry guys, had to finish my pudding. All right guys, go to the next one. Next one you saw earlier today, which was from a mail call, the 70 Plymouth Satellite Wagon. And I cleaned it up, there's a little bit of car dust on it. Here's that quick detailer on it. Boy, she just shines that much better. Got a little spot on the window there on the front window. Looks like somebody hit it with a brick or something, you know. Front window there, you can see it. So, no big deal. Still looks great. It has that Mopar green to it. Real nice detail front and back, and the tailgate does fall down, you know, opens up. Really a nice looking casting now. Absolutely gorgeous, gorgeous wagon. All right, guys, let's go ahead and go to the next one. We're almost on 10 minutes. I have two, and then we'll go to the mail call. All right, guys. Alright, here we go. '55 Chevy sedan. Here we go, guys. There she is. Love the yellow and the purple tribal flames on it. Really a nice looking casting. Glad this one is in my collection. Absolutely love it. Cleans up really nice. I bought some new microfiber cloths today. Because the other ones were getting kind of beat up because I've used them so much. So I got me four more new ones. So making the cars really shine with these new microfiber cloths. A little bit softer too. It's not as rough. All right, guys. Go to the last one. Now we'll go to the finds. All right, guys. This one, I think you're gonna like. A lot of you guys seen it, but a lot of my new subs have not seen this one yet. And this 40 Willys. I'm sure, it's a 40 Willys. Yeah, 41 Willys coupe. Gasser, gorgeous, absolutely gorgeous. Glad this one is in my collection. Man, I kept seeing Rock Black bring his out. And went, oh, I've got to have it. That color blue just looks so good. Really looks well. Really shines. Very well made. Got the Hoosier tires on there. Great looking gasser. Okay, guys, let's go ahead and start off with the finds. Actually, my gift from my friend Jared from O'Reilly's. So, we're gonna go ahead and go to that. Alright, guys, I'm gonna move the table. Whoa! Alright, guys, start off with the first one. It's a Porsche 935. And it's the black one. Which I have the red one. Boy, let me tell you, I like this black one. It looks great. With the gold printing on there, the number 70. Yeah, this one looks really good, though. Not much detail, though, front or back. She is absolutely gorgeous. All right, guys. Let's go to the next one. It's another Porsche. The card's kind of beat up, but I don't care about that. I don't buy the diecast for the cards. Porsche 911 Carrera Cabriolet. And I didn't have this one. It's got that dark green, evergreen-like gold rims. Really nicely detailed. Really nice looking casting. So guys, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to the first one, put it on the table, then I go to the next two, because the next two are from, M2. My friend picked up actually three of them, but already had one of them. So we're going to go to part. Porsche 935 first. Okay, guys, here she is. Boy, she looks beautiful. Absolutely gorgeous. Man, talk about back in black. Looks really good. Very well. Tired, guys. Gotta take it easy the rest of the night. This is got some NASCAR to watch tomorrow. Alright, guys, let's go ahead and get the Matchbox one. A little bit of a long video, not too bad. Boy, this thing looks really good. It's like an evergreen color, man. This thing really looks sharp. All right, guys. This looks awesome. Porsche 911 Carrera Cabriolet. Boy, this Porsche is gorgeous. That's beautiful. Absolutely gorgeous. Sorry guys, kind of moving my Porsches around. Okay, let's go to the M2s. First one's 1968 Pontiac Firebird HO. This is absolutely gorgeous. This is beautiful, absolutely gorgeous casting. Okay, there's the second one. Another Ford Torino, 1970 Ford Torino GT420 SCJ. This is just absolutely gorgeous. I'm glad it doesn't have all that funny printing and everything on the side. This thing is just absolutely gorgeous. Love this. All right, guys, let's get them open. I got a little trick to do around here. Gotta open them up and get them on the turntable so you can end this video so we can download it so you guys can see it. There we go. Came out of the box fairly easy. There, now I just gotta, oops. Got my little screwdriver, trusty Phillips here. There we go. Bear with me, guys. Almost got it, guys. Almost got it. There we go. She's coming out of there. There's some long screws in there. All right, guys. All right, let's get the table down. Here we go, guys. 68 Pontiac Firebird. That looks gorgeous. Kind of hard to tell the color on this one, but this just looks absolutely beautiful. It's gonna be a little more than 20 minute video, more than I expected. Guys, bear with me, I gotta get the other one open. But keep an eye on that one. Yeah, it's gonna be over 20 minutes, easy. I get my knife out. That's a nice knife right here. Love this thing. Thing works awesome. Pretty sharp too. Just gotta be really careful. You know how that is. Always cut away from you. All right, guys. Get the other stuff out later. First, I wanna get this thing unscrewed so I can get her on the turntable here. Yeah, it's gonna be a little more than 20 minutes, probably about 22. I'm having a problem with this one. This one's like stripped or something. Okay, got that one. Got the last one, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video, guys. Yep, there we go, got him. Okay, here's the 74 Torino. This thing is absolutely gorgeous. Kind of like a navy blue. I'll have to look at that other screw later. This Fortuno is absolutely gorgeous. Absolutely love it. It's got that metallic dark blue to it. Well, guys, that's gonna do it for the video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Smash that thumbs up, comment down below, let me know which one was your favorite. And please subscribe, guys. I'm 30 away from 500 already. I did not ever expect to get 500. But I'm almost there, guys. And I'm gonna definitely do another giveaway. Definitely. So, guys, you have yourselves a good night. Be good to each other. Be well. And I will see you guys in the next video. This is Mike from Nitro Speed. I'm out of here. See ya.